This is the intro. We are at the team store right now. It's like 4 o'clock. The game starts at 7.
Yep.
The Knights are going to get beat. Do you have anything else to say right now?
Let's go, Preds, and I hope we fill up Forsberg, puts the puck back in the back of the net tonight.
Let's go.
And then fight for the loose ball. And it ends up in Garrison Picks. I think Brandon Robinson may have rolled that ankle again. Hope he did. I think he was ready.
Look at this line, just for a gravy bowl. It's just gravy.
But I mean, I want it, so.
Now, all right, give your prediction for the game.
I think the score is going to be Nashville 5, Vegas 3.
I'm going to go Preds 6, Knights 4. That was kind of random, but I don't know. That's the first score I thought of. Hola.
Hey guys.
I hope I don't drop my phone right now.
Number 15. GTR.
Smith.
Nismo.
Let's go. We're not going to our seats yet. We're just exploring before the game starts. What is this thing?
That's so stupid.
Explain to me what this is.
I hope it crashes.
Just a ball on the ice.
But the ball goes down on the ice.
Boo!
Boo!
Time!
Forsberg.
Come on, Forsy.
Oh, shoot!
Oh, God.
Clear it.
Good play.
Clear it.
We played pretty lousy game. We need to get B, get the pucks in deep, and get it out of the defensive zone.
No one probably heard what you said, but it's okay.
Hey!
Fight it, Duchesne. We got two goals in the period, so we're tied 2-2 now. So
yeah, hey, hopefully big third coming up. You know, 2-2 right now. Hopefully we can put it in the back of the net at least once and get a W here. Let's go.
Thank you.
to back.
Literally half the game won. Had the game won. And then they scored like 3/10 of a second left. If you want better views of what just happened, go watch the highlights. This is actually... that's a tough way to lose. Well, we're leaving the arena right now. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Yeah. So, yeah, that was a very crappy way to lose. So, I'm pretty annoyed right now, but hope you guys are having a good Thanksgiving if I upload this tomorrow, or had, or have. I don't know when I'm gonna upload it, so whatever. Happy Thanksgiving either way, and I'll see you later.